feeling fucked about myself. And today's video, we're going to be doing random facts about myself. Just random facts. Period. So, let's get into this video. A random fact. I love sports. Like, it could be if, like, really, I really like, yeah, sports. I like playing and very active. I'm a very active person. Another random fact about myself is I love dancing, but I can't dance. Like, I love dancing, but I know I can't dance, so I'm trying. Another random fact about myself is when you first meet me, I'm shy. Like, especially to adults. When adults like first meet me, or my mom friends, new friends, when they first meet me, I'm shy. But as a person, you know me, I'm not shy. In school, I'm not shy, but as a real person of me, back at home, I'm a very shy person. And another random fact, I does not act the same way at school. I'm not act different than the way I act at home. It's like different. But another random fact about myself is I fractured my pelvis. That's another random fact. I broke a bone when I was 11. And I missed school for 6 weeks and some months. 6 weeks and a month. Yeah. 6 weeks and a month. Yep, story time coming soon. Another random fact about myself is, I think sometimes when I have to say something, I know I can be wrong or right, so it's best for me to keep my mouth closed. That's why in class, when I see a question, I try to raise my hand and say a question. I say it, but then the teacher be like, what you say? Then I be like, never mind. That's just a habit. So, well, my hair's red because I was eating out of the tattoos. I don't say hot chips. Another random fact about myself is, I have a bad side and a good side of myself. Like, when I first meet somebody and don't really like them and don't really know them, or I don't know what I was about to say, but when I first meet somebody, I got this thing way where I might push back on them and be rude and mean. Like, that happened before. Another random fact about myself. I don't really like getting my nails done because I'll bite them off. That's another random fact. Like, I would get them done and then I'll be in class chewing them. Another random fact about myself is I love drawing. In class, anywhere. I just love drawing, so that's another random fact. Another random fact is, I don't have one. I got it. So I'm doing this based off, like, I play a lot. Like, when I have people I play with, I play a lot. Like, I don't know how to stop. Like, I will keep going. Will you, like, yeah, that makes sense. Why my shirt look like this? Another random fact about myself is, is this weird? I don't sleep with socks. I don't walk in, but I have socks on now, but this kind of floor stuff on. I do not sleep with socks. I don't know if that's weird. Some people sleep with socks, but if you don't, if you comment down below, if you sleep with socks or you don't, like, come on, tell them. Cause I don't, I kick these bad boys off. Feet need to be free because you be in sneakers all day. Period. Period. Baby, oh, hey, let me stop. I don't know how you be doing that stuff. So, that's another random fact I have. I really don't have no more. I would think, if you like this video, I would do another video like this. Just another video like this. So, like, comment, and subscribe. Give this video a thumbs up. Sorry guys for not uploading in a long time, but I'm back and I'm better. And I'm rocking this off, but I'm gonna get my hair done. Like, comment down below if you like my hair like this or with braids. So, that's another. I know I don't like my hair like this, because it's just. So, bye guys.
Bet you wish you didn't mess up.
Bet you wish you did.
Come back when I'm on my come up.